Brean Down with the boys.
There's Keith working over there, look. Look at it.
Killed there last week.
Yeah.
Brean's on the nudist beach.
Yeah, let's go.
Brean's on the nudist part of the beach.
It's not bacon.
I want some bacon.
Interesting weather to come, I think.
So the first part of the journey was coming from uphill all the way through the paths to Brean. Just been down on the beach, and now we're going to head down, going left from here to Brean Down, and we'll do the return journey on the way back. Didn't make it to Brean Down. JP is going to Swindon with his family to the outlet centre, all the way up the M5, down the M4. And we know he's going to have a brilliant time.
Should we put our Christmas shopping list in from now so we can get some presents for us?
And he's ignoring us. So we didn't make it to Brean Down, but that's for another day. So a short out and a short back in. We'll put the drone up in a minute. Cafe 33. Not quite sure when or if it opens, but it's near Brean and it's on the cycle walk path from uphill. Good place to stop, I expect.
Yes, I've been run by a movie, so I'll run the country.
How many steps?
So far?
Today.
10,900.
Wow! What's your record? 15?
In a day? It's 22, I think.
22.
Yeah. This is a good walk.
Look at that view.
Beautiful.
So yeah, coming down, I remember running down through here on the 7-7, thinking 1 mile to go, and
1 mile to go.
And the old,
this is the very much part of the road, I think, looking at it, structure.
Straight the way down to the harbour, little port.
List the birds that were shot to bring back for food.
But they say sometimes there was people washed up on the beach and they were given their amazing little walk. There you go, spin around. Pointed towards there, you see the caves.
Yeah.
Uphill caves. Goes back to 30 or 40 feet.